Hello guys and welcome to Ace of Gaming with me, VanillaP playing. I just went upstairs here to find a chest and stuff before just now. I just went in here and then I went here and then I am down here to find the treasure in the tree. So let's just play some Dark Souls, shall we? That doesn't look too good. Thing. So let's just play some freaking. What? He's playing right now. Wow. Where should we go? I think we go down here. It's the best start, at least. There's a guy. Nothing else. Okay, let's kill this dude first. Firebomb. As you see, that's like, this is better. Yeah, let's equip that. Oh, an axe. Okay, we need more strength to use it. So yeah, let's move forward. No, let's not move forward. Then how do we get there then? Is this open then? Strange. Okay, we can't go down here. Oh, there's. Alright. can't go down there. Then we do this. We travel to Majula and upgrade our strength so we can use the axe. Higher. Blacksmith over here has started to blacksmith, I guess.
You stand back. This is dangerous work. The name's Lenigrast. Just a simple blacksmith. And you are? Another useless traveler. A man ought to labor with his feet planted firmly in the earth. Vagabonds. Oh, what does it matter? Go on, show me what you've got. Your equipment. Let me have a look. But do it quick.
Sell stuff. See what happens there. Okay, nice. 2 hits, 1 kill, that's good. Try to jump. Is there a guy down here? Yep. Those footsteps. Alright, let's continue down. See what's happens. Some guys here, but these guys are simple dudes. Come on, come to daddy. Stone. Fuck you, man. Oh my god, he's really angry. Just die, dude. 600? Oh my god. Whoa, why are you flying, man? Cool, dude. There's another one. I'm not gonna die from it, though. Let's get in here and see what it has to say! Whoa. Stand up, you stupid liquid sauce. Oh! Foot soldier shield. It wasn't even better. Right, he dropped something. Boots. Always good with new boots. Okay, nothing else here. Oh, there's this. Oh, here's something. Life game. 3 life games. That's good. It's always good to have life games. Let's. Oh, nice. These guys were creepy. Let's. Do you take any damage from this? Nope. Whoa. Okay. Soul of a proud knight. Let's try to get in here. Someone in here? No. Fire longsword. Nothing else, I hope. Maybe if you go right in. I don't know, I don't want to risk anything. I just want to okay, let's done here. Or what? isn't it? Anything else? Anything else? No. Germ. Is that a germ? I don't know. Okay, if there's nothing else, let's climb up. Would like to go there, but it seems like I can't. So, so do we need to go back in there? Down there. Wonder how, wonder why. Okay, let's just, if we die we get to the bonfire, so while you can, and then kill this dude. Didn't he die? Okay, let's climb up and then we're done with that place, I guess. Yes, books. That was just a loot run. But seems like we have to get down here somehow. Whoa, dude, still alive? Bah! How'd it get? I killed them before. This was probably... Yeah, I traveled to Majula, now I remember. But you saw the door, right? The door is the key to everything. Stuff again and kill this dude just for fun. Then go here into this place, I guess. Kill this dude and open this door. It's locked. Who could have guessed? Okay, interesting. So first of all, let's get up here. There's one of those dudes. Let's So we trying to lure him. Whoa! Oh my god. That smashed me up, man. Holy Jesus. Die, man. Oh. There's this place. Oh, he dropped something. Is it even good? I can't have it because it's too heavy. Okay. Whoa! So here we are. Oh! Man. It was right there. Okay, there's a dude. Let's just kill him. There we go. Did he drop something? No. Then we climb. Stop stabbing me for fuck's sake. Okay, fuck guys. I'm gonna end the episode there. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna get back my souls and then, yeah. And then we see what happens. Bye bye. See you next episode. And as always, see you around. Bye.
Hello again, guys.
Well, when I was when I was out scavenging, when I was gone, I found a dude that gave me a key to this house. So let's get in. I swear I heard something. Whoa. die, man. Don't hurt me, man. Are you the owner of the house? Nice house. Yes. Hope it's good. Soul vessel? I don't even know what that is. Fuck it. yeah, that's it, maybe. What's this? Sadness and then death. What the shit? What? Pigs? Another chest. Night shark, good. Why is it 3 stupid pigs here? I wonder if they're dangerous. Whoa. Ah. Don't kill me, stupid pigs. Jump down. Okay, one pig. Let's miss them. Die. 20? You gotta be kidding me. All the effort killing this pig. At least they dropped something. So now we can upgrade our Estus flask.
Is that a shop? Here. Let me see. To see light. However.
Yes. Let's go to this. Oh no, fuck. Let's go to this dude. This dude's store, man. Whoa.
Oh, hello again. I hope you find something of use.
Yes, I hope too. Why the hell not?
Thanks very much. And do please come again.
Yes, I will. Come again. Look, guys, I'm cool now. Alright. See you in the next episode of The Walking Dead. No, I'm just kidding. Dark Souls. Sorry about the lag there. And there. I'm gonna end it here now. Bye bye, have a great time and see you around.